So guys, today I'm going to be filming a review on the Envy S1 Colt, the Envy Colt S1, whatever. So we're going to start on the top with the grips. I don't actually have the same grips that came on here before this. Originally can't come on here because I always ride ODI grips. You'll see in my videos, but I do have to say that the Envy grips that came on, the Envy TPR grips, are amazing grips. But the only reason I did change them, I probably wouldn't have changed them if it wasn't for this, because I gave this scooter to my cousin once. Well, not gave it to him, but gave it to him to borrow. And he had it for like a month, and I just got it back. And I came back, and he had fresh ODI grips on there. ODI softies, but they're my favorite grips. But, the TPR grips were really good grips. I would definitely recommend them. Moving to the bars. The Colt bars are really nice bars. They're kind of like the Reaper bars. They basically are the Reaper bars, just different gussets. So they feel exactly like Reaper bars. It's only that the gussets are a bit different. But other than that, basically a Reaper bar. So they basically, I guess you could call them the Colt Reapers. So yeah, they're very good bars. If you rode Reapers before, then you're gonna like these bars. Moving to the clamp. This clamp is super light. Super good clamp. Clamps my bars super good. And nothing really else to say about it. So just a clamp. And now the headset. Probably the worst part about this scooter. Not the best headset, not my favorite headset. Doesn't spin that well. But it's still good, I guess. Not the best headset in the world. Now, moving to the Colt forks. Basically, these forks are a remodel, just a redone version of the Envy Declare forks. That's basically what they are, but just a couple different features. Yeah, these can hold up to 120mm wheels, same with the brake. But yeah. Well, it's a good fork, I guess. But, Moving to the... Well, actually, another thing about the fork. It's not just a good fork, it's an amazing fork. Really good. Now, moving to the wheels. These wheels are basically 100mm version of the Envy TPR wheels that come in like the bandana color, and it comes on the Prodigy Complete. Basically, those wheels, except there's no bandana or special like decals or anything on it, but it's basically the 100mm version of that wheel. So it's a beautiful wheel, spins super smooth, lasts me for a long time, and yeah, these wheels are so good. Amazing wheels, I love them. They're Alloy Core. Good spokes on them. So, yeah, come with Envy ABAC 11 bearings. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Now moving to brake. The brake is not the nylon brake, sadly. I wish it was. But it's the metal brake. It's a good brake, I guess. Stops your wheel. gold on it, and the rest is black. It's good grip tape. Plus, you like it? Yeah, grip tape's grip tape, I guess. So. Yeah, moving now. Moving to my favorite part of the scooter. Best part, too. The deck. The deck is a, oh my goodness, is a 4.5. Oh, wait, shouldn't get to that yet. The deck is, a super nice deck. It's the same deck that comes on the Prodigy. It just has different decals on it, and I think the size is a bit different. Yeah, the size, the only difference is the size. Is the size, so yeah, and the decals. That's the same deck as the Prodigy. It's a super nice deck. If you've ran, it's basically like, how do I put this? It's basically like a MGP carve deck and a AOS V4 deck put together. So that makes a really good combination. Oh wait, no, that's a bad way to put it. It's basically an AOS V4 without the cutouts. That's how I should say it. But just a different size. So yeah, this deck is so beautiful. I love it so much. The head tube is super beefy on it. Super strong and super light. Yeah. The deck also has a sweet design. It says Colt. Right there. And then it says Colt right here. And then it says, and then it has an Envy logo right there. So yeah, the dimensions of this is 4.5 wide.